got this Pioneer Elite Pro 710 HD. Ben, stop. Ben, go to bed. You can't do that. I got this Pioneer Elite Pro 710 HD in about 2000, and it was working great until about last year when I heard all these popping sounds and things were going crazy. I went on AVS forum and I heard about Mr. Bob, and I mailed him my power supply board, and he soldered it up, and the popping sounds went away and it started to look great. And then I heard he was coming to Boston, got a chance to hire him to come up here and tune my TV, and it's looking awesome. I don't think it's ever looked this good, even when I first had it. So I recommend his services wholeheartedly.